Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar. Blind, I am the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari, hoping that this time it doesn't take me over 2 hours to record a single episode. Anyway, we're at this thing. A large lock is set into the wall before you. A small key is set into Silk's inventory. Eagle key. So, I guess we just go use for this one. It's funny how they have two different ways of doing things. So here, use key. Okay, it opens that, okay? We got stairs. And a door. Still on the same map, though. This is apparently the old Hall of the Knights. Above the hall is a large curved dome with a huge gaping hole at the center. That's where we saw that dragon fly in. Are we, like, good with everything? Like, our hit points and stuff? Yeah, I believe we are. Do we have our protections on? That's what I want to know. Probably not. So, we should get them on. Yeah, they would be listed, actually, here. So, we're probably going to be fighting a dragon. So, armor protection 2. Weapons power 3. And anti-magic 3. Boom. That's it for her. What we got here? I can't look at this stuff. He says, ow. Talking to yourself. Okay. Oh, there's a skeleton. I can't look at this stuff. Okay, so we got all doors leading off. Skeletani. Hmm. No illusory walls, okay. Oh god, these things. Yeah. I'll leave one battle with these things in. After that, we'll be fast-forwarding again. Because why would you guys want to watch the same crap over and over again? Yeah, they're both out of their... Actually, is he out of... his rocks? He is. Alright. He's out of sling stones and... Silk is out of arrows. Unfortunately, but Satine has this returning sickle thing. That's pretty cool. Does a good amount of damage when it hits. I'm just gonna stand by then. Oh, you know what I'm gonna... Yeah, I'm gonna wait for them to line up and then cast Sleep. Thank you. Ouch. Curious, just wondering if they can level up to get to 10, 38, 50, another 20 points and she can level up. Thief, oh, he can already level up. Paladin 12, 3900, yeah, he can level up. So we're gonna be leveling up after this. If we're victorious. If not, I'll restore my save, or I'll just walk back to where I came from and we'll go level up anyway, and then we'll come back. And then we might be victorious. Black Wizard Treasurick. Oh yeah, he can level up at 4125, so he's way over. Satine, not yet. Nope, actually she can, sorry. 4620, she can level up. And Jobaneer, 4080, so yeah. Everyone except for me, which I just need a... was it 20, 30 points or something like that? I was just curious about that, because we've been racking in the XP here. Okay, so we got it lined up. Sleepy time for little firebirdies. Oh, Trasric could have cast us. I don't know how many of these we're going to be fighting. Almost, unless there's a second map. We're missing a lot, so it's a good thing I haven't cast us. Keep blasting Dromedir. He loves it, don't you know? Just put a scratch. Okay, a bigger cut. A tragic with that one. Hooray, successful. So, actually, he should be casting this unlike these, because they're still going to attack. They're going to throw spells from back there, which are fireballs. And anybody, yeah, she's ranged and can still attack, so I'll attack that one. It's gonna move forward anyway. Guess I should have waited for it to move up. Now we woke that one up. Oh wait, this one moved. Alright. So we got these three still awake. I'm tired of fighting these. I am totally firebirded out. Thank you. Strange how it shows up like that. Take that one out. There you go. Now we just got those two. That's why I cut these out. It's really nothing to talk about. Just waiting for stuff to happen. For them to die and for we can continue exploring. Waterfall on this one. Hooray. Wasted magic. Wasted mana, unfortunately. Now we move him over here. And then over here. Start hitting this one. Okay. Now we move them on over, do a little shuffle. Boop. He's fine, just want to move him. So we'll focus our attacks on one creature. And the other two sleep away until it's time to slice them up. Like a done turkey as well. I don't know what I'm talking about. Alright, that was easy. Save his mana. We'll probably kill it on this round. 24, nice. Yep. No, that's not what I want to do. Here we go. Yay. So we all get 40 experience, means now... Now I can officially go up to level 10. As soon as I visit my guild. So I got more skeletons over there. Ah! What timing, huh? Illusory walls? Cause... Oh, we've got ways we didn't go. Surprised we can't look at any of this stuff. Like some kind of description or something. Should I start healing us up? Probably. I just don't want to take that long. Oh god. Healing 3... Not too much difference. That helped a little bit. I'm still a little skittish about using healing 4. If it fails, we lose a lot of mana, like that. How are we? Close enough, right? Let's go for broke. Go for broke. Healing 4. Ah, see that? Oh, healing 3. Because I don't know when we're going to fight this dragon. He's close now. Okay. This guy makes me nervous. I don't know. I hear nothing. I can't see an inscription or anything, huh? On this one? A teleporter. Oh, and these things. Yep. Fast forwarding the battle. At least you guys can be spared it. Okay. So apparently the only thing in this room is this teleporting field, which might teleport us to the dragon. and the Firebirds. So I wonder what lie the other way, but I think in case we do unexpectedly run into it, I think we should rest because we're running low on mana and we want mana. So I will do that off screen. I'll see you guys in a bit. Teen, do your thing. All right, let's see what's down the other way. Probably more of those. This one has a metal grate. Ah. I'm glad we got ready. As you step through the door, a beastly smell hits you in the face. In the center of the room stands a large nest made of rubbish, with a large golden egg in it. Next to the nest is a huge dragon who stares at you with glowing red eyes. Okay, well the dragon looks small. But I guess that's because the nest is large? So I guess this is the way back, and this is the way to fight this. As you go up to the nest, a dragon suddenly raises itself and attacks you with a loud roar. Cool, well he looks bigger there. We got all our protections on. Wish we had missile weapons, well besides this. They can't be attacking it yet. What we should loose on it. Should I try an ice ball for the first time? Monster group. Which probably means it does less damage. There's more damage over a group, which is only one of them. I don't want to cast Hailstorm because then I'm done. One casting. Storm. I'll try Storm on that. And I don't know, if it's a boss thing, it might not work. What if I cast sleep on it? That should not work. Dragon, resist the magic! Then it says successful. Unsuccessful. She's the only one who can actually throw something at this thing. Irritation? Is that like a debuff? Magic arrows? Maybe you can resist magic arrows. Maybe. Successful. It did 8 damage. Alright. The dragon is immune to the spell. But then it says successful. I want to let Drobinir hit the thing too. But of course. I think I should save my mana. Probably he's going to resist everything. So I should save my mana for healing people. He's moving. Transric, he's nothing else but spells. Let's try. I don't know. Falling Rock? Unsuccessful. Dragon Mist, because he moved. But this round, Griban will attack. What would Strong Wind do against a dragon? You didn't think much, would you? Let's try a good old-fashioned fireball. Why not? He's moving over. He's attacking. She's attacking. I'm waiting. Dragon is immune to fireball. Hit him for two. There we go. What are you not immune to? Waterfall? Yeah, get him. Successful on Waterfall. I think we'll keep going with Waterfall. At least it did 7 damage. This dragon only attacks once? Must be a baby dragon. I guess I haven't seen its final form or something. I can cast a spell. Ow. Alright, who's hurt the most? 102. Heal Trazric first. So he does this a few more times. Oh yeah, that's your little spell casting hand? Is that what that is? Patrick. He's hitting him pretty much almost, yeah, every time so far with that one. Dragon hit Griban with 24. Trazric is close enough. I guess let's heal Griban again. Or, as usual. Not again for this battle. Healing 3, Griban. Waterfall. Glad to be fighting something else other than those firebird things. No damage. I like that. I got a bunch of those left. Know how to use them, baby. Watch, when he gets down to 1 hit point, he tries to parley with us, this dragon. He or she, whatever. Amethyst panics. Don't panic. I don't have anything that protects against panicking, do I? Let me just look at something. Hold up. Healing. Spell was given a better cure. Rejuvenate, heal paralysis, no. And then we got herbs. Unless that's madness. Blue plant, cure madness. I can try it. I don't know if anyone has that. I think Trazric has one? Yeah. Look at the face! Ah! It looks like madness, right? A form of madness. I'll try. Not we wasted it, but what can you do? We're still attacking. Doing that. Yeah, nothing's going on there. Alright. We're whacking them good. Successful. With this fist, okay, I guess not successful in what I wanted to do. I don't have a heal panic. She probably has a heal panic. Yeah, we need another light wizard here. Because who will heal the healer, right? Nobody. Alright, Trazic, I don't know what to do about her. She's just gonna keep panicking, unfortunately. But we do have some healing potions, so at least there's that. Let's just try to take this thing down, I guess. Nice. 19. Unsuccessful, damn. So if you're not doing anything, 67. Technically is the lowest. Use up these smaller ones. Trying to flee. 86 points, 17, 67. Not too great. Did we use up those little ones? I think so. Try to save the big ones. Well, we need a cure panic herb. Or a potion. Or both. This is the last one. Well, she can't do anything with it because she's panicked, so. That's how that works. She's only getting blasted with that spell, so we'll hold out on that. Hopefully I don't regret that. Grab in at 150. Yeah, let's just whack it a few more times. Nice! Ooh! Glad we didn't waste the potion. Probably would have made it anyway. Not everyone got the chance to go. So we all got 83 experience. 1568 gold. And 25 rations. Yay! Are you not panicked anymore? Is it only during battle for panic? I guess so. In the nest, you find a dragon's egg, a large quantity of gold, and some items. We found 4 red gems, a dragon egg, a piece of the Amberstar, Jonathan's key. Jonathan Bergen. So this goes to the island. Right, right. He was saying that the dragon had the key. Or sitting on the key, or something like that. A brooch of luck. Brooch of luck, sorry. Alright, awesome. So. And another 4,400 gold. Wow. We can't even. We can't take it all.